Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for another Fan Mail Friday.
That's right.
We've been a little behind on the Fan Mail Fridays between our getaway to California and everything. But holy moly, we've been getting lots and lots of fan mail, and we love every bit of it. It always makes our day when we check the post office box and
yes.
reach in and pull out
anything.
Letters, drawings. And we want to show off some of the... Look how much stuff. That whole binder is full of amazing, adorable, awesome artwork and letters.
Mm-hmm.
And there's like a pile...
That we just haven't put away yet.
That we haven't... Yeah, we need more pages in our binder. Look at all that. Did you think we were that popular?
No, I didn't think so.
But we got some awesome stuff we want to show off. Want to show some artwork off in the binder before we start?
Okay.
Give you a sample of some of our awesome fans.
Oh, one person sent us a bracelet and a ring. Let's see. We have a little Twilight Equestria girl.
Oh yeah, where did this ginormous Twilight standee come from?
Oh, this right here?
It looks like a giant trading card somebody sent us. And it's a Princess Alicorn Twilight Sparkle. I love it.
Yeah.
I have no idea where it originated from. We got letters. Look at this artwork. There's Applejack.
Little Applejack. Rainbow Dash. Got stickers and letters.
We especially love getting drawings.
Yes, we do.
You guys are so talented. At some point, I want to start a gallery on our Facebook page of just all our fan art, but you really have to sit down and take a couple hours to scan it all. Pretty incredible, the response we've been getting.
Now this one, can you see it? There's a rainbow and a Twilight. This girl, she drew the ponies and then transferred them to the computer, played with them a little bit, and then printed them out.
They look awesome.
Aren't those cool?
Look at that. We've been getting a lot of princess rainbow dashes.
Yes. Young AJ.
So we have more we'll show off a little later. But we have some quick goodies to show off.
Okay, so this is from our friend Billy.
He's like one of our fans from the very, very beginning when we only had like 20 subscribers.
Yeah, he's an original.
And he's all the way in Ireland.
Yeah. And he sent us these.
Hero 108.
Mm-hmm. They're Kingdom Crashers.
They look pretty cool. We've never heard of this cartoon before. Do they even show this in the United States? I don't know. They're made by Playmates.
Mm-hmm.
And apparently it airs on the Cartoon Network over in Ireland.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, we've never heard of this show before. Hero 108. Have you heard of it? Leave a comment. We can't wait to open those up.
Yep.
We'll put those aside, add it to our pile of toys to review. And I love these. I love these. Girl named Taylor made these for us. These Perler beads of Lyra and Rarity.
Aren't those cool?
So crafty.
Yes. So we'll add this, we'll put this right on the refrigerator next to the Rainbow Dash one.
Later today, Friday, we're hoping to get out to Toys R Us and Hot Topic and see if we can find the Lyra Funko vinyl figure.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently the Spitfire and Bon Bon Funkos are out now at Toys R Us, so keep fingers crossed, hopefully we find them. And look at this awesome picture of Fluttershy that Taylor drew for us.
Mm-hmm.
Only we had enough room on our walls.
I know.
And who is this from again?
This is from Trina.
And
she sent this today.
A nice little letter, and she sent us this. It almost looks like an ornament, but it's really a Happy Meal toy from
yep.
And I think this is one of the older pet shops that everybody loves. It's a little monkey.
So.
No, we appreciate the toys, but don't feel obligated to send us toys. We have plenty of toys.
We absolutely love the letters and the drawings.
Yeah. But we love getting any sort of mail, so keep it coming.
Yep.
The address is going to pop up here. Of course, it's P.O. Box 107.
Hebron, Maine, 04238.
USA.
USA.
And before we close out, Ben wants, you can probably see her peeking out in the corner, but look what we found in California.
John got me this at the D23 Expo.
There was a vendor there who had like every single Pop Funko figure, including non-Disney ones.
Mm-hmm.
And Rainbow Dash was in there.
Yeah, so I got Rainbow. So you guys spoke and he listened.
Yep, I will listen, and I don't let her fool you. I do buy her Rainbow Dash stuff.
Not enough.
Well, I hope you liked this Fan Mail Friday video. And if you did, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our videos.
Follow us on Twitter, Instagram,
and Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.